What's up, guys? So today we're gonna be going to the mall to do some shopping here in Puerto Vallarta. I'm gonna take you guys with me because, yeah, let's go check it out. You guys can come with us, come with me to the mall out here, and then you guys see exactly what it's like. I'm about to check this watermelon out though. If you guys don't like watermelon, I don't know what you guys are on. So I'm gonna have some watermelon. I'm gonna wait for my son to wake up, and then we're gonna take off. It's already. Oh, it's only 1:20. Oh, it's 1:30. So we have time. And then maybe I'll have time to enjoy the pool when we get back because it is Sunday and you have to have fun on Sunday. It's the next day, guys. Sorry, we didn't get to go to the mall yesterday. We're going to do that today. So we're grabbing the stuff and going. So come with us. Right? Right? Whew. All right, guys. So it is Monday today and we're going to go check out what they have at the mall. We're gonna see. The only store they have here is actually H&M, so we'll see what they have. We'll see what the H&M vibe is, what it looks like, and then I think we'll probably go to a restaurant to eat because it's about to be 5, and my son fell asleep way too long after fighting the sleeping pattern that we're supposed to get him on. But it's all good. We're chilling. He's napped. He's feeling fresh. We're gonna go check it out, go get some clothes for my girl, and then we're going to go have some food. So let's go. Ready? Let's go. Also, guys, so as we are on our way to the mall, I just realized that I'm super excited to be in New York. We are videographer girl too. On
yeah.
What?
Say yeah.
The videographer girl on what days?
November 9th through the 15th.
So if you guys are down to collab, if you guys have any recommendations on where to go, what restaurants to infiltrate and take photos at and do the influencer things, let me know down below in the comment section because we're trying to get our agenda ready and prepared. And also, if you guys want to see us collab with any influencer, which of that influencer would it be? Did I say that right? Probably not. But yeah, so it'll be sick. Right now we're on our way to the mall. It's hot. It's so hot out. I actually can't wait to be in New York. I hope it's cold until I get there. I hope, and then I'm gonna wish to be back here because it's 100 degrees. But nonetheless, going to the mall.
Yeah, dude. Just like the fashion, right?
It's just like the fashion.
Just being able to layer.
Oh man, yeah, for sure. I'm gonna head to Proper Cloth's headquarters as well. So I'm super excited for that because I'm finally meet Daniel and. I'm gonna be like, yo, bro, do you happen to have this suit in my size? And he's probably gonna say, yeah, and I'm gonna pick it up. So I'll take you guys with me as well. Also, if you guys saw the last video, go check out the photos that are up on Instagram because the photos that we shot last week are now up, a couple of them, but stay tuned for the rest. Follow me at Twice the Moon as well. Follow us at Twice the Moon. We're there. Zoom in a little bit, like very closely. We're there. When I say we're there. We're there. We made it to the isla in Puerto Vallarta. It's hot. I'm sweaty. Let's go see what they have here. H&M. Shout out to Bershka. I haven't been there in ages. We're shopping for her because she needs some clothes to shoot. And I'm picking that one out because I know that against like a red wall or some colorful, not less colorful, like a vintagey vibe. Perfect. Drip check. Bro, I hate when they have the similar, like this, but they're all similar, but not. This fabric is way different. But
like, see,
yeah,
one
you could definitely tell.
Nicer.
You could tell. But they only have one size of this. That always happens. This is the thing about H&M, it reminds me of the days when we used to go to H&M every Friday and see what they had to shoot. And it's kind of fun actually because you get the creative juices flowing, get an idea of what the outfit is, and you go shoot.
Alright.
Okay, some cords. Won't be caught dead in cords in Puerto Vallarta, honestly.
Thank you. That's hard.
That's pretty hard.
Bro, I bought these last season when they were on sale for like $4. That's crazy. Are they hacking us? Are they scheming? Let's see what she thinks about these. What do you think about this outfit for New York? This? What do you mean? This? Bro, honestly, in America, it's like everyone wears a size 10. Here in Mexico, everyone wears a size 8. It makes a lot of sense. If those fit her, she has to buy them. Let me see, turn sideways. Fall collection, honestly, I'd give it a 5 out of 10. So they fit, and we just made the executive decision that she's getting some.
I didn't see this earth tone section.
Yo, that's hard.
Hold on. Yo, that set is
pretty tough. A denim set? What? Oh, it's way too oversized. Way too oversized.
It's dope, right? But it's so oversized. Let's see. What do you guys?
Honestly, I would buy that, but I just feel bad. I get so much clothes. I can't. So, excellent shopping experience here at H&M in Mexico, Puerto Verde. It's one of the amazing, most amazing stores here, actually. The most fashion forward, most influential, and the only one. But it's nice. Look at that big old bag.
Jesus, we're so rich. I had a really crazy scare because I thought I lost my phone. And luckily, I didn't. It was just in the car and I dropped it. But I wanted to spend more time at H&M, but I got, you know, my adrenaline started to spike. I have a short tongue, dude. I started sweating. It's hella hot now, so we're just gonna go grab some dinner and then see what we want. And I just asked the missus here what she wanted, and she said bonito kitchen. I said my kitchen doesn't open until 9, so I don't know what to tell you.
Oh, I'm sorry. What?
Fuck, it's so hot in here, dude. Yeah, so we're gonna go grab some dinner at this place called Bonito Kitchen, which is like a Thai infused, right? Thai infused or Thai, or is it Chinese? I don't know. It's one of the two here in PB, but I haven't been there in a long time. The last time we went, we enjoyed it.
He was meeting my mom.
I was meeting her mom, yeah, and it's here in Fluvial. Shouts out to Fluvial. Fluvial.
Why do you sound fucking
Fluvial? It's easier to say it in Spanish instead of English. I don't know why I'm trying to pronounce it like in English. Fluvial. Fluvial. And yeah. It's hot. Today's so hot, guys.
It's
honestly
really
hot. It's like 100 degrees.
Like, it's super unbearable.
It's insane. My son has bites all over his face. It's hot. It's crazy.
They have one. They have a car seat. Let's go.
A car seat? The pot sticker con pork.
Look at that plating. Michelin star. Mm-hmm. Good job. Michelin star plating. What we have here, guys, is a cheese lumpia. Here, ladies and gentlemen, we have the pork belly dumplings. Safe to say, guys, we're done.
Adios.
All right, guys, we just finished that Bonito Kitchen. It was amazing. I loved it. It was actually really good. It wasn't too expensive. Came out to like 1,000 pesos. And yeah. Whoa. Good idea when you have a baby. All right, so that was dinner. It was pretty good. Honestly, I'd give it a... if I really wanted some Asian food, I'd probably give it like a 6 out of 10. There's another place here that we go to get dumplings, which is probably like an 8 out of 10 if you really, really want it. There's a Thai place here that it's actually right next door that it's a 10 out of 10 when you really want Thai food, in my opinion. Because, yeah, everything's on point. But it's pretty cool. It's good. Now we're done. We're done with the day. We went shopping. We got some work in. And what's next? If you guys want me to do more hair tutorials or hair stuff, I know that that was doing so well on my channel. That's all that did well for the most part. But I think I might go back to doing that just a little bit. So let me know. I did one. So it's either up already or it's coming, going out tomorrow. It's already scheduled. I just don't know when I'm going to upload this. But check it out. It's Oscar Isaac's hair style hair tutorial video. I got this haircut that he has, and I figured that I'd just try his hairstyle. So, yeah, I don't know if you guys want some more hair content. Let me know down below. I could probably do that for you guys. If it's not hairstyles, it's just going through, like, the hot looks like I used to do back in the day. Let me know down below in the comment section. We'll see what happens. All right, guys. Don't forget to post out.